Hello guys and welcome again. In this video I show you a brand new Kodi add-on for movies and TV shows. It's called Incursion. So let's go to check it before I show you how to install it on your Kodi. Okay, now I show you how to install Incursion add-on on your Kodi. Just follow my steps. But before that, don't forget to subscribe and activate the bell. Give me a thumbs up if you liked my video and share it with your friends. Write your opinion and comment, and thank you for watching my video. Now let's go to install it. First we should go to settings and system settings, go to add-ons and enable unknown sources, click yes and go back. Go to File Manager and go to Add Source. Click here and copy this link. Click OK and write any name here. Click OK and go back. Go back again and go to add-ons. Click add this box and install from zip file. Go to the name which you write, repository.incursion, and select this zip file. Waiting some seconds to install this repository. Okay, it's installed now. We should go into install from repository and incursion repository, video add-ons, incursion. Click on start. Waiting some seconds. Okay, it's installed now. Go back. And it's here. Thank you for watching my video and see you in the next video. Bye bye.